Because when you sit there, you're individually problem solving.
From an educator's point of view, but more from a parent's point of view, I'm excited because he loves Minecraft. This is a great spot. But he also wants to learn how to program.
Using your own smarts and your own creativity to solve a problem.
And what I would encourage you to do is have fun and learn yourself and be participating in that, and that will make the day for you.